I love my Christmas with my children for the Disney approach, the TV, what we're going to watch, another Disney film. I want James Bond Moonraker. It's a classic, isn't it? James Bond is, no, okay. Just speaking to the gentleman now, I like James Bond Moonraker. That's what the guy with jaws and the metal teeth, really good, I like that. And all stuff. But anyway, it's Disney all the way. And there's been a few little remakes of this particular film, The Lion King. Do you know the story of the little cub that gets like moved away from his family and his friends and stuff like that? And he finds a couple of friends that look a bit weird and stuff like that. Gets to know them, thinks he loves fruit and eating leaves and jumping around and climbing trees and stuff, and then sees his reflection and he's a lion. With a beast of a haircut, even better than I could do, honestly. And then he goes back and saves the whole of the plains of Africa from complete ruin because his uncle was a little bit of a naughty man. Did you get it? Okay.
When you're